I help leaders on my team prepare for meetings with our group. And with that comes a bit of script writing. I use Microsoft 365 Copilot in Word to help me write and review. Using one of my previous scripts, I asked Copilot to create a checklist of things to look for and include in each script. I copy and save this output as a reference document so I can use it later. Then, in Word, I input a few talking points for our next script. Then I ask Copilot to expand on these bullets, using the previous scripting document as a reference for style and tone. It outputs a great first draft, and I can ask Copilot again to judge my new script against the checklist we made earlier, double-checking my work and looking for gaps or errors. You can see there's still some work that needs to be done to this script, and Copilot coaches me on how to update it based on the checklist. Now I have a clear action plan on what to focus on for the new script, rather than having to start from a blank slate.